Today's day is July 5th, 2013. I'm at 44 Forest Glen, televising a sanitary sewer line from the 6-inch cleanout outside the house. I fan the camera out towards the main, and right here just before we go into the main, you can see where the joint is broken. You can also see some of the red dye that I put into a sinkhole that's towards the front of the house. I've located where this is at in the flower bed. Right here is MSD's main. I'll go ahead and record as I come back, try to find where the first leak begins. Right here it appears that this is where everything's beginning. You can even see the water coming in towards the top of the screen. I've located this spot also, and it'll need to be dug up and repaired. I turned the camera around, I'm now heading up towards the house. We just went through a very large belly in the sewer line. We're finally back out of the water. Right here is the cast iron coming out of the house, meeting up with the clay. I'll go ahead and record as I come back. Right here we got a connection coming in top of the pipe, most likely for an old downspout. Right here is another connection coming in. This is a very old house and it may have been added onto. This is a 6-inch connection. So there's a chance there's a second line leaving the house and just tying in right here. Right here's a little bit of tree roots. Also, we have another connection coming in the top of the pipe. Right here you can see the camera's going on the water again. Now back out of the line, this concludes the videotaping of this sewer.